I am the Chronicler. I shall record your adventures in my book of legends. Tell me of your deeds.
Thank you. I can't believe this is happening. Well, actually, I can. This is before usually when the military intends to inflict serious harms on the citizens. All bets are off. This war of yours has reached its end game. This will be the last time we'll speak. I'm going to pay you back for your help. There is only one currency I can offer, and that is information. Here it is. The API and the UFLL have called a truce. Unity at last, eh? But that's bad news for us all. You've joined forces. Your first order of business is to shut down the riot. You know the one I mean. There's an uprising taking place right now at Old Prison. The Jackal is responsible. I'm sure of it. Everybody has to choose a side now, I suppose. No more bystanders, and that includes me. They told us we could evacuate, but I've decided not to leave. This is my last war, for better or for worse. I am African. This is my home. I have to do something. These are for my family, my wife Michaela, my little daughter. If anything happens to me, please make sure they get these. You'll find the address inside. Find the job. Come here.
Two things. There's a landing zone a click due east of here. The arms merchant is there with another briefcase full of diamonds. He's waiting for a chopper. He thinks he can get out of here. They're my diamonds, mine. I need them for the border troops, so you get that briefcase for me, understand? And there's the APR and the front. New guys in charge, and you put them there. They're together in one camp now, making their goddamn master plans. They know you, don't they? You could walk right into their bivouac and they'd let you, wouldn't they? Once you're in, you'd kill them both, any way you'd like. Think of the possibilities. You know, people back home say they want to help. Every day I hear it, in the paper, on the radio. But they're lying. They're not ready to do what's necessary. They wear their halos and they stand by wringing their hands. You and me, we found a way. Meet me at the border when you're done. You're the only one who can do this.
Thank you. Watch it.
Look, I've got the diamonds. And now you're here. What a coincidence. Everything's cool now. It's cool.
Quit wasting time. Just shoot him.
Hey, relax. Nobody needs to do anything stupid here.
Shut up. We made our deal. He's on his own. Goodbye.
All in one piece.
Cover me!
In here. Almost done. Give me the briefcase. They're all here. Good. We'll need them. The APR in the front is still coming after the civilians. Probably think they can kill them or drag them back over the border. The only ones who died today are the ones who are coming. I planted some dynamite out there, by that overhang on the cliff. But the deck cord's no good, so one of us has to go up there and short-circuit the blasting caps. That car battery will do the job. The debris will block the road, keep the soldiers from following the refugees. And it'll kill the poor bastard that takes the job. That's either you or me. The other guy's gonna take those diamonds to the border and use them to bribe the guards, so there's no problems with the crossing. Those civilians are making it to the camps tonight, every last raggedy one of them. Then, when the handoff's complete, that guy, you or me, is gonna put a bullet into his own head. I do both jobs myself, but there's not enough time. The only way this is gonna work is if we see it the whole way through to the end. Every cell of this cancer has to be destroyed. That includes you and me. If we don't finish this, then the whole mission has been a waste, a farce. It'll start up again, just like it always does. So which one are you taking? Diamonds or dynamite? It's up to you. Gun in there is a good piece. Never jams. One shot is all you'll need. You're a terminal case, same as me. At least we can do something about it.